Ben's the first man to ever notice. Fake it.
The Big O is a semi-autobiographical piece. It follows Lucy. Her life is turned upside down following a diagnosis of anorgasmia.
Lucy is charismatic and funny and fierce.
It's telling a story, but it also is quite informative.
It is fun, but it also takes you on a journey, makes you think.
There's 100 reasons to see the show, so everyone needs to see the show.